So I took this job. I'd take any job at that point, even though political cases fester like rust-laced wounds. I was off to hang out with high society, of which I always had a low opinion. Maybe because it consisted mostly of low people. At this altitude, the air was so clean that without a smoke, I was beginning to suffocate.
James, camera. This was supposed to be an accident.
Fucker's hanging from the last cherry tree.
What do you mean the last? Like, last, last?
Mm-hmm. Let's pull the Icarite right and get out of here.
Well, I'm still gonna need a photo for identification.
I mean, it could be him.
Could doesn't cut it. We have to be sure. This is guesswork, James. I won't identify him, not officially.
I have an idea. You won't like it.
This is a federal case, James.
And we're supposed to pull Green's Icarite, not someone's. Moving on to reconstruction. You've seen this.
What? Some kind of anomaly. Who cares? It's Green. Pull a Icarite and let's go.
Melted.
So? That's his insurer's problem. Come on, let's go.
Sara, he's dead.
What? Like, you mean final death? Dead? Well, just... I mean, fix it. Just...
Sara, listen. I've seen this before. Up close. Take a few deep breaths. Then we'll start looking for who did it.
We have to report this. We have to. Anything beyond that, it's... I'm sorry.
Sara, relax. You're not doing anything. Got it? You're not even here.
If only it were that simple.
Omega code 112358. Suspected murder. The right side of the body is more heavily charred. The tree must have exploded after he'd been hanged.
James, stop doing this.
It wasn't just a fire. Find the cause and we're out of here. Gel's flammable. It may have been a short circuit, or someone could have ignited it deliberately. I need to find the source.
James, don't fucking ignore me. great time.
Right. Someone flooded the transformer and caught fire. The cable acted like a fuse. That's what caused the explosion.
It's getting more and more obvious why nobody wants to work with you.
I'll look for any pre-explosion traces, then we're out of here.
James, I wasn't born yesterday. You said that before, and I don't believe you.
Okay, this is some kind of emblem? It's starting to get interesting. Someone carved this date long ago. What's up with the snake?
Check the encyclopedia. Wow, key to the city. I've always wondered what one of those looked like.
I always wondered what the fucking point was.
Someone with the president?
I recognize him.
Wait, it's green.
Old shell?
The first one.
That's bullshit.
Which does not change the fact that even before inventing the Icarite, he was a big shot in politics.
Okay. So, he's interested in art.
Doesn't seem to be too much he's not interested in.
Someone tried to smash that glass before the explosion. Cracked it and left a handprint.
Stop it. James, you've got to stop this. What? What's he doing?
Oh, you're finally paying attention. Great. So, now the question is, did Green try to crack open that plate with his own forehead, or did somebody else use Green's forehead like a ball-peen hammer?
Why can't we see the killer in the reconstruction?
He covered his tracks pretty damn skillfully.
So someone was here. Fucking hell.
What? You gonna tattle to the chief again?
Would you just let that drop already? What's done is done. No point in picking at it.
Wait, wait, wait. We're not going to work like this. There's gotta be at least a baseline of trust here.
Yeah, well, that's all well and good, except we're running out of time to figure out how the tree got set on fire. So, come on. Chop chop.
Shit.
What happened?
The fuse is just blue.
What? Why?
The reconstructor needs massive amounts of energy. Sometimes the limiter doesn't adjust to the environment, and pop, blown fuses.
Chief would have to say about that.
Don't thank me, and for fuck's sake, get a move on.
Probably some kind of relic.
To the best of friends, always auspicious winds. Green. That asshole had friends. Hard to believe.
I'm getting a bad hit off this thing.
I wonder which one's the best friend now.
I wonder why a gift from Green is in his own home. Let's see what the patient has to say. Matched to Green's blood type. He was fighting with someone.
Or he cut himself as he jumped.
Maybe. You learn fast. Should be blood on it. Someone must have pushed him. No trace of blood on the railing.
He didn't cut himself here. This is weird.
Green's fingerprints are on the railing.
So he was leaning against it?
Looks that way. Half of the reconstruction is inconsistent. Someone must have been messing with it. We don't have enough information to find the other one.
this went down.
Green gave up after the fight and did whatever the perpetrator told him to. I'm thinking he put the rope around his own neck and then destroyed his own ichorite.
Well, in any case, Green didn't jump. Someone pushed him.
Wait. There's a blood trail here.
He must have gotten cut before the hanging. Do you have a UV lamp?
I don't leave home without it. He was walking up these stairs. Unusual shape. Like he was lying here. Begging for mercy. Trace of blood.
Hit it with the UV lamp.
Must have been bleeding a lot. Oh, look at that. Tracks connect. Deserved what he got?
I do. And it still wasn't enough.
Shit. Sounds like you hated his guts.
Oh, please.
He's got something on his clothes. Some kind of chemical?
Huh. The reconstructor's coming up goose eggs on its composition.
Must be rare as shit, then. Stretches across the floor. I'll switch to UV. Tracks lead this way. Looks like Green was rummaging around the transformer. Cables are torn out. Same as the one around Green's neck.
You think he did it?
I think someone made him do it.
Fucking mess.
think it all looks exactly the way the perpetrator wanted it to.
Seriously? You're repeating yourself.
There's something here.
James? I've lost visual.
Consider this a heads up. If they find you, I don't fucking know you.
Are you? You're serious? We've been friends for fucking decades and you're gonna hang me out to dry? How's the situation?
They're coming. Time to clean up.
Sara, if we're gonna keep working together, you're gonna have to promise me something.
What?
That you'll never do anything behind my back again.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are we gonna pinky swear? Should I let you know every time I change a fucking tampon? James, the feds are coming. So, grow a pair and please, with a fucking cherry on top, clean up this mess.
Whoa.
Yes, now, come on, move before they bust us.
Nobody will even know I was here. Time to go back to the underworld he cast us all into.